But still she don't know why. Yeah. But still she don't know why. Yeah. It's fire. I know it burns inside. It's your decision. But still you make your mind. It makes it. You're gonna pass that aggression. We've been inside, been invested. I did not come to impress you. You're gonna know cause it's destined. You feel it in your intestine. I know it's hard to swallow. I don't know if I'll be here tomorrow. Tomorrow, get here tomorrow. Tomorrow, get here tomorrow. Scream loud enough, no one's around you, no. Heart filled with malice, and that's how you're having, I'm still so proud of you, don't turn your back on me, we'll find our balance. High on the high, trying to find the side, why life burn to the low, till I learn how to flow, the highs and lows.
And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined here in the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. Menu. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek.
And he might be through here. Couldn't grab hold of it. Pressing high to win the ball. Neymar. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Kevin Trapp gets the nod in goal. David Alaba plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And so many different ways to... Well, it could be on for him here. It's opened up for him. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. So the Foxes restart the game. And it's up to them to show invention and perhaps to level it. Marquinhos, Frankie de Jong, Neymar. Well, they no longer have the ball. He's found a pocket of space. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Casemiro. And, oh, what an opportunity. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Alaba. Marcelo. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Rodrigo. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Neymar. And a good-looking ball. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Vardy. Ziyech. And threading it forward. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. And he clears the danger. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Determined defending. Getting in there to take it away. Lorenzi. This is Neymar. Frankie de Jong. Ben Yedder. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Rodrigo. Vardy. Well, possibilities in the centre. Rodrigo! Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Corner kick played in. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Alaba. Pulls it back. And a goal!